one's working. Now you have to think what's going on. I hope it's working. Looks like it's gonna start working. I hope it makes it. Come on, baby. You can do it. Explain what's going on?
Yeah. The ammonia gas is forming hydrogen bond with the water and the Kool-Aid. So
it's actually not Kool-Aid.
Blood.
With whatever it is in that thing.
Well, what do you notice about the colors?
Weaker bonds of red.
What's that? This is called the ammonia fountain. Is somebody getting this on video? What's that?
There's more of those, you know, circle jar
things. Those flasks, the round flasks? Well, if we had more,
yeah.
It could. It's incredibly difficult to get five of them to work.
Yeah.
But this one's pretty turned out pretty well. We're getting a rainbow.
Yeah.
Now, it's precariously top heavy. All right. Ta-da!